that I just did. What do you think of the sea?
Okay, there we go.
Hey,
yeah.
What pushed you out here?
Someone in the car.
Did you just sit here most of the time?
Couldn't get a friend.
Alive.
Has anyone got an hearing aid in tonight? Is anyone deaf? Turn it open. If it's too low, let me know, because my mum says I've got to keep it down. I thought when you get old, you need to turn it off. Ladies and gents, we've got the dedicated smoking area. You can see the old gang over there smoking the smoke machines. If there's more than five, come over the pool at night. I might need the smoke for you, yeah? Free smoke machine. So the smoking column is over there, guys. Ladies and gents, Dragtastic event in the building, just to let you know, you're not far away from tonight's entertainment.
I've been driving it for the day. I'm going to go to the hospital.
So just an update for you. The live entertainment will start at 8:30 exactly. So if you want your drinks, smokers' corner, the meeting's going pretty well over. If you want to go to the toilet, now is the time to do it. We've got quite a good time, don't worry. You've time to buy me a drink as well, because I've got no money left. I usually do this when I start, so I'll do it now because the entertainment's doing it tonight. I'm not doing anything, so. Right, what areas are we from? Have we got anybody from my dad's area, which is Birmingham? Birmingham crew in tonight. I thought Steve would stick his finger up there. That's one of them. Yeah?
Originally, yeah.
Any from Wales? There's any Wales in? I'm doing good, innit? London, Southerners. How many Southerners we got in? Right, okay. Any Scottish?
Yeah!
Yeah, that's all three of them. Yeah, that's good, isn't it? I make the most racket. Yeah, okay. Any Blackpool? Blackpool. Good. My gear is going to stop there tonight then. That's good, isn't it? Okay. Preston. Anyone from Preston? Paul? I had a word then. Oh, the film crew are actually from Preston. That's good, isn't it? So, have we got any from Sado Park here?
Yeah!
That's the answer I wanted. Right, okay. How many residents at Sado Park are here?
Yes!
All right, how many holiday makers are here? That's good news. Okay, so who's had air cons fitted by my dad? Good. Don't come running to me when they go wrong, yeah? You can phone Steve from now on. That's the best thing to do because I won't have a hassle. Here you go, Steve. He's over there, so if it goes wrong, give him a call. He's taking over the air cons. Who went fishing with my dad?
Yeah.
Own up. Own up who went fishing with my dad. So Tony did. Uncle Bob did. We know about Bob. We've got something for Bob later. So, let me tell you about something. Dad went fishing from about, what was it, Mum? 12? 13?
Earlier than that.
Earlier than that. So I thought, what could I do to remember him? So the sound and lighting company who hired all this equipment to me, well, I wouldn't say hired to me, he lent it to me. He should have been here to set it up with me and do all the events, but unfortunately, he can't be with me tonight. So what he done was, he took a photo of my dad at an early age, represented it and welded it onto glass and stuck him on the wall over there. So that is my dad at 21 with his fish. And Bob, you are going to say he's never caught a fish that big. So yes, you are right. That over there is my dad when he was young, but in a cartoon fashion. So I'll leave him on tonight. You can go in there, shake his hand. He's not going to bite you. He might wink at you now and again. Okay, so father's over there on the wall, so he's watching us from a great height. Yeah. So yeah, that's about it really. We have got some of dad's very close friends come over from the UK, so stay away from him. I'm joking. He's been tested, he's fine. We've got one of his closest friends here, who's known my dad for 35 years. Paul? Paul Sajlak.
Cheers.
Known my dad all his life. And you've got Dave, who used to work at Edgbaston Cricket Ground here. If you know Edgbaston, for cricket, England foot cricket team, I also work with Dave as well. So there's quite a few friends here that know my dad personally. So if you've got any jokes that I don't know anything about, come and tell me, because I'm running out of things to tell the film crew, to be honest, because they've been with me. Sass has known my dad. I wouldn't say more than me, but all the life he's been here. Fernando has. Fernando's family is actually here tonight. Thank you very much for coming. You are going to enjoy the night, because if you don't, I've got no more money to put anything into anything else, so I hope you do enjoy it and have a good time. We are doing something special for Dad at midnight. I'd like you to stay for it. I understand if you get too drunk and you want to go home. That's entirely up to how you handle your drinks. A couple of months ago, me and Gary lit up the skies for the NHS. So we're doing it again for my dad. So at 12 o'clock, we're going to have a couple of minutes silence for my dad. We're going to play one of my dad's tunes, and then we're going to light up the whole of Sado's in the sky just for a couple of seconds. I'm saying seconds because I've been told off for doing it before 12 o'clock. So it will be done when Malaga Airport is shut. Because yes, they did see this. They rang here. So at 12 o'clock, we will do a couple of minutes silence. I'll ask you to all go around the pool. Please don't fill in, because there's no water in it. It's empty. Just to say or remind you, a remembrance to him. And then we'll carry on partying until you want to stop. I've been told I've got to stop at 1. I screamed at him because we used to play all night when we first got here. I remember when my dad and me was in the main hall with Sass and Mum and a few other guests. And Fernando come down and his family said, can you stop playing music because I can't go to sleep? And I turned around and said, well, you're taking money out of the bar, aren't you? And he said, yeah. He said, well, carry on. So we went till 7 o'clock in the morning. So I'm not expecting 7 o'clock in the morning tonight because I'm not allowed to. Apart from that, I'll probably be banned from the park forever. But this is my last night I'm going to be entertaining. Sorry, guys, but I can't do it anymore with him, Dad. So, enjoy.
I don't care.
Please. Your name, your address, and your song on the back.